Welcome to 1 Minute KissKit, where we answer your questions and share KissKit tips and tricks. This week, the question is, in what different ways can I draw a quantum circuit? There are three different ways you can draw a quantum circuit with KissKit. Here we will see how to use the three drawers available to draw the quantum circuit for quantum teleportation. Let's begin by defining the circuit. Here we name our qubits by adding names to the registers. The default drawing is ASCII art. We can draw a circuit using the .draw method or by printing the circuit. The output looks like this. Alternatively, we can use other packages to generate images of the circuit. We can use matplotlib by putting the equals MPL argument in the output of the draw method. You need to install matplotlib to support this output. The third style we can use is LaTeX. This makes use of the QCircuit package for drawing quantum circuits. For this, the PyLaTeX Encq package needs to be installed. The output looks like this. If you have a question, feel free to leave it in the comments. Subscribe for more 1 Minute KissKits as well as other quantum and KissKit related videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.